bread, pasta, pastries. These are all things that we can thank wheat for. Well, I happen to have a traditional wheat dish called polvetica, a Yugoslavian cheese strudel, and I'm gonna take this around to my friends here in Spokane and see what they think.
What do you think about wheat?
Oh, I think wheat's fantastic.
Yeah, it makes a lot of stuff.
Tell me some of your favorite products that are made with wheat.
Pastas and breads.
Beer.
And cinnamon rolls.
Cake, cupcakes.
Tortillas.
Yeah,
a lot of bread on my mind.
I love bread.
Well, what I got here is I have a traditional Yugoslavian strudel called polvetica. I'd like you guys to give it a try and tell me what you think. This is kind of like one of those dishes that's kind of passed down over generation to generation type thing.
Wow.
That's good.
Yeah.
Look at her face light up. The smile says it all.
It's good. Interesting texture. I really like it.
Describe it for me.
Doughy.
Like the flakiness of a strudel, but kind of the nice soft part of the bread pudding that I like.
Almost like a jelly sort of feel.
Gelatin-like. I like it.
Not too sweet. It's just perfect.
I've never had really something like this before. I mean, this is really good.
But would you get it again?
Yeah, we're good.